Hey everybody, this is Coach Bob on YouTube.com. Kinda good on time, kinda not. But try to get my heat blanket. Gonna have my heat blanket on. We got the stove. Another heat blanket. Gotta get warm. Hot. As I finally get a chance to get uploaded. Video, we're gonna talk about it, and this should be a better time than anything. We're a lot of stuff to talk about. Okay. See what we can do about this. Okay. Here we go. This is Monster Rain Inferno True Blue. Out the E. So we gotta go with Rain Fuel. Natural caffeine, 300 caffeine, 18 stops only. Energy drink, how it burns calories. Accelerate METABOLISM, reduce fatigue. Branch chain amino acids, increase concentration. Zero sugar, zero artificial colors, zero artificial flavors, zero fat. Cheats 10 calories, so you know. Sodium 220 mg, 9%. Total carbohydrates 3 grams, 1%. Protein 0, alkaline 0 grams, added sugar 0%. So thermal genetic fuel BCAA phosphate S. CITRULINE. So here we go. That's bluegrass. Nice. Pretty can and all that. So we're gonna go with Water Report, Water Bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. Alright, now for Illinois. 32, feel like 22, it's clear. Cloudy. I say it was all day. Windy. Okay. I guess the light and the fire stuff is back on here. I don't know, maybe that was on it. UV green 1 low, rare sunglasses, pollen, yellow screen, light green 0, low. Low on the ground, how low can it go? Predominant pollen, cedar, slash Jupiter, J-U-I-P-E-R. Today, conditions based on past pollen counts and exception. EXPCTD, weather condition pollen levels. For Saturday, will remain stable in the extremely low ranges. This is the relief period for allergy sufferers. Observation. So far today, high 34, low 30. Yesterday, high 37, low 28. Average, high 39, low 25. Dew point, 23 degrees. Humidity, 69%. No high and low still. pressure 30.31 inches, height 30.31 inches, low 30.01 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:53 in the morning, sunset 5:23 p.m. The moon is due. The 10 days, February 8th through February 17th, tonight low 27, mostly cloudy. Saturday, Sunday, high 47, low 38, rain. So, Sunday, day, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 5 raindrops. Sunday, another picture emoji icon. Sunday, day, description as cold, rain likely, possible mix with snow in the morning, then rain in the afternoon. Little or no snow accumulation. Highs in upper 40s, south winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, gusts up to 3 miles per hour to 40 miles per hour in the afternoon. Chance of precipitation 90%. So, night rain, lows in the mid 30s, south west winds 5 to 15 miles per hour with a gust around 35 miles per hour, shifting to the northwest 5 to 10 miles per hour with a gust around 20 miles per hour after midnight. Chance of rain near 100%. Monday will be high 38, low 32, cloudy. Tuesday will be high 40, low 13, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, high 38, low 34, 40% chance of rain. Day. The night. Picture emoji icon, night cloud 50%, 5 raindrops. Wednesday night, description, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain, possibly mix of snow, lows in the upper 20s. Thursday will be high 34, low 18, 30% chance of snow. Thursday day, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 30% for snowflakes. Thursday day description, partly sunny with a chance of snow near, steady temperatures in the mid 30s, chance of snow is 30%. Friday will be high 32, low 24, partly cloudy. Next. Saturday will be high 43, low 37, mostly sunny. So Saturday, February 15th, picture emoji icon, one night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 70%, 3 snowflakes. Saturday, February 15th, night description, mostly cloudy with a probability, rain, snow mix, chance of precipitation 65%, low temperatures around 37 degrees, dew point will be around 30 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the south-southwest. Next Sunday, high 45, low 42, 80% chance of frozen mix. Sunday, February 16, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 80%, 30 snowflakes. Sunday, February 16. Day description, mostly cloudy with a probability rain snow mix, chance of precipitation 75%, high temperatures around 45 degrees, dew point will be around 37 degrees with temperature humidity of 81%, winds will be 10 miles per hour from the south. Sunday, February 16th, picture emoji icon, night cloud 80%, 5 raindrops, sun. Picture emoji icon, Sunday, February 16, night description, mostly cloudy with a probability rain chance of precipitation 70%, low temperatures around 42 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees with an average humidity of 95%, winds will be 10 miles per hour from the south southeast. Next Monday, high 47, low 42, 70% chance of rain. So, Monday, February 17, day, description, mostly cloudy, probability of rain, chance of, okay, we're going to go Monday, February 17, picture emoji icon, cloud of cloudy, 70%, 5 raindrops, and we'll go Monday, February 17, day, description, mostly cloudy, with a probability of rain, chance of precipitation, 65%, high temperatures around 47 degrees, dew point will be around 46 degrees with an average humidity of 97%. Winds will be 14 miles per hour from the west southwest. So, Monday, February 17th, Jamoja icon. Night cloud 70%, 5 raindrops. Monday, February 17th, night description mostly cloudy with a probability. Rain, chance of precipitation 65%, low temperatures around 42 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees with an average humidity of 94%, winds will be 8 miles per hour from the north. So there you go. So YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, how's your, what are you YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, how is your so far? Maybe. So let's go with MSIN. 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 Lake sneeze, tornado, tornadoes, flood, outages reported across the sun. Twenty-four U.S. Marines discharged over bridge. Principal who said death was karma resigned on Facebook. I told my dad about that too. It's a Facebook post or something. Well, did I read that on MSN or Google News? Please, if you can. Address. And that's the saying about that, you know. Because, you know. Like my dad said, you know, technology would be the downfall of this. And it's been the news and social media and all that, and the internets and YouTube and Twitter and Instagram and all of Facebook. And I've been what the, been, because my dad and I, we forgot about that. Right, man. This is for Kobe Bryant and Nader and all the victims. Like that, I say everybody forgot about it. That's the saying about it. Nobody was talking about it. I say everybody was sad about it. I guess that's what you mean. Said everybody's sad about it. I'm just crazy. I understand that Snoop Dogg man and everybody else. Yes. Coronavirus, COVID-19. First American dies. That's a good weapon, I think, but that's going on. First American dies, probably about 0 Yeah. 41 is a dollar. Young, didn't have no life. Starting out, so tragic, so young, and all the other victims, and they got people, you know, mean, rude, and cruel, sandwiches, binge, you know, and remind me of Censorship Editors. Scientist PANGOLIN as possible. Coronavirus OCOLIN. KLMNDS fights. Fight from safety heights. Politics. K-L-O-B-H-A-R phrases of a 2 million at the debate. Colin saying she can dissect this. What the hell is going on? R-E-S-I-L-I-E-N-C-G has a game of this sound alarms, dark art, and code breakers, and religions, and peace and action, students, and there you go, guys. me. I hope it was all me. I'm not gonna do it. Hope you and I will see you if you can come back. Bubble death toll. Yeah, the new coronavirus. That's 800 pounds. Shooting. Depressing, sad, dark, and then hateful, being rude, cruel. And then, laughter, people are dead. And they have Australia nobody give a damn about. On fire. It's still on fire. Fire. Rain. Under floods or something like that. And bats. Yeah. Sick. Security forces raid shopping mall after soldiers. Shows 21 in Thailand. Oof, yikes. Former home woman of life, I love share time. Let's see. Jeez, a week. Man, I need to quit shouting and start saying that. What's this of the headlines? Thank God. This, that's good. I probably don't even want to bother. Google News, War News on the Nexus. On the Nexus 5 smartphone. Global death toll for coronavirus. It's 813. China has a deadly day for coronavirus RNA as U.S. national becomes responsible for this. Words from HUBEIT into coronavirus RNA. Virus for this old China actor despite all the immune. In killed a woman in attack after. MULTIEPLE first casualties in Afghanistan for attack on military mission with officials. Reports Mississippi House fire killed one and six. Subscribe. This is so that medication down here down the road to talk about BREXIT. BREXIT has resumed REVIVED. The prospect. PROFECT has United Island Cataract Mountain. BARAVKAR helping fight to keep power down. Thai soldier has killed at least 20 people in their shooting school reports of MSDA. Whoa. Oh, that's the latest. I wonder why it's all different. Okay. Let's probably go quick now, Boris Johnson is spoiled for fight. Survive into maybe gives up deck to exit the car overall. This is all at the West Bank. Buried in Trump's peace plan, a proposal that could strip housing and Israel, herbs, ARABS, of their citizenship, spouse and bonds, escrow, and Jerusalem, as much as search for terrorism. Horses killed 4 Palestinians in the United States, as tensions heightened by the Palestinian Jewish peace plan here in the region. Therewar Turkey sends military reinforcements to IDLIB. Said it is ready to MEDIA to become joint. Turkey has back rather working as soon president aside while Iran and Russia have supported the conference and no war. Turkey accused of sending back to war zone as often escalate. Gina J O P N O E S K I N N N N R C C H E I K H O N N O S holding from I S T O E P U L N S A P H O R C H O N IDLIB is in the final day of the negotiation. Since December, the Saudi Union has conducted an offense to take on some unknown. WHO, who pray, China, Korea, response at Baffles and health crisis. Coronavirus, COA, this is on quarantine, diamond, places, food, chip. Despite fear in this country's public health, experts say passengers should remain quarantined on their ship. Coronavirus here, ORNA, cases are undoubted. And coronavirus. Samuel, S-A-M-U-E-L, Reynolds, A-R-L-I-N-G-T-I-N, cool. Get a shot and kill if the defending crossmate from gold. Several floods in Oregon caused emergency evacuation of cash flow units. As in, federal should prepare to shut down schools for a week. Emergency information from UNATILA County Sheriff's Office. As in, Oregon, flooding as we continue as cleanup begins. 184 closed due to widespread flooding causes could be determined. Hancock crew continue search and rescue efforts in UNATILA County. National Digest, the water and flood hits Oregon, proceed backwards and allow to return. This weak winter storm left a trail of destruction. A typical 5 tornado, high tornado confirmed in DC, shifting from the storm. Other storm switch from tornado to snow as it near northeast. National Weather Service confirmed 4 tornadoes. 2 deaths in Charlotte. Weather Service confirmed 5 tornadoes in DC areas Friday morning. Biggest winter event on record. Some rain showers in the Bell Tower region causing extreme flooding in the mountain. Casual Gamer, Kentucky. Number 1 food plot reveal. Subscribe. Put notification down. Says. They had floods. Trying to get out and do food plot reviews and stuff like that. You know. Make sure I can find the internet. Yeah. Upload. You know. Have to see. You know. Pre-made. Preload. Or preload. Whatever. I forgot what they said, you know, people already have videos ready just in case. Because he couldn't get out and he tried to get the internet going because of the power lines and the crap of the waters. I just got you know, Google News. You know, coronavirus to a lot of names that press sites, take counties, all these things are all not good. Wow. Yes. Oh yeah. No place to consider college football because I haven't done that. Let's promote days, Mondays, Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, YouTube and YouTube must be 18th Dawson. So, YouTube and YouTube must be 18th Dawson. So, unrated, the real version, went there, go there, YouTube and YouTube, I recommend it, YouTube and YouTube, I won't be disappointed. YouTube and YouTube and YouTube One. Me, of course, Doug Gibbon, the agent software. I have a PlayStation Network account, PlayStation 4, HD high definition Blu-ray. The Purge Season 1 and 2 Season Pass. But YouTube and YouTube One, not say first, you got like the Purge movies, horror movie TV shows. So, all the same, YouTube is YouTube, we gotta do YouTube's awesome. I'm ready to went there in the new version. YouTube is YouTube, I'm gonna regret it this morning. All the same, the dude loved Doom's Patrol. So far, just season one. You know, season one, season past HDI, but anyway. My dad and I both agree, can't do no stream like DC stream. $6.99 or $7.99 plus tax. I got my Disney Plus, $6.99. But you, SSville, you know, showed all the streams and the top three. Number one, of course, I gave him Disney Plus for all of my learn. Number two, Netflix, Trading Exchange. Number three, Titans DC. Try to get Titans, I hope, because, you know, 2018, 2019, the second show of Doom's Patrol. Cyborg's on this one, 2018, 2019. Well, I'm saying canceled. So, yeah. Definitely got to do that. What like I did with Doom's Patrol? Yeah. See about the Swamp Thing, but, you know, I kind of promote Little here. I don't know. And trying to get Titans on Netflix absolutely for free. And it's through the middle 9 to 10 in the morning. The mail was real early today. But it's just a junk paper and a book of junk schedule and grammar records. Which does work. So now we're going to go with this. Two-month course that I've given, got to be 18 to 12, but unrated, Roverge, go there and look there. Have to have iTunes account, so you should be most minority, you know, small percent, got to read the book, it's about, other book, they don't know about that shit, that's fine, they should know about that, most minority, but YouTube is two-month, I like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, kind of like Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies. It's HD high definition Blu-ray. Season 1 and 2, Wolf Creek, season pass. YouTube is YouTube money, you know. Got Wolf Creek 1, unrated DVD, Amazon for years. If you like that on iTunes, go on the TV thing. Then the movie, you go there, look that up, Wolf Creek 1. The unrated of Sorry, apologize for MTD, Gene McCaskey, damn you, pancake guy. But Legacy Seeds 3, you know, fall 2020 this year, September, October, November. But again, coming. But Legacy Season 2, CW Series 9, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, evening, and Dolphin. So here we go about today. So I help my book of job schedule and grapple. Neck, her back, sore arms. Did like, gotta be 6, 7, 8, 9, maybe 10 boxes of wood flooring things. Heavy. Well, my golf shop to get your room, Grandpa said, you know, air press like 50 or 60. That was like the knees. I put that in the truck. I don't know what happened. The gate same. Town gate. Kind of shut it. But you know, you got stairs too. Man. Well, because it felt like, I don't know. I wonder if these was 100 to 200 pounds. I don't know. These was heavy. I don't know how. That was 50 or 60 pounds. Money. He gave me $10. He gave me $20 today. $10. So yeah, think 890 bucks, but I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Test the trash out. Get a bit of carpet on. Too busy to buy YouTube dots only. Monster Rain. Yeah, that then, yeah, then. I don't know. The rain gotta be. But you know, you have your. The first one, you know, Carnival. Candy Con Candy. Lemonhead. Razzle Barrel. Sour apple, green apple, Granny Smiths. I guess probably be a candy apple. A dreamsicle, chocolate, pepper, donut. Sherbet, I think that was the best thing, sherbet. Not a fan, but this, boom. Gotcha, Granny, but that is the bucket list, but you know, sherbet. But yeah, it's a strawberry, you know, jalapeno strawberry, the red dragon 2, fruit punch, and fruit bowl with a blue, blue apple. But that jalapeno strawberry green can, oh shit, that's good. Oh yeah, then anyhow, I haven't tried the new ones. Tried to do watermelon peach, and then, you know. So. Challenger Capture Game in Kentucky. You know, like the Sarah Edwards. You know, the cheesecake, you know, and honey buns, and but the dead one, but one. Fans of that, you know, his favorite. But we have the in Walmart, bakery aisle, the no bake jello. Oreo cheesecake, and you have the Oreo tacos. We got QVC Juniors. I'm definitely gonna do a cheesecake one time. There's no doubt about it. We'll do TJ Fridays with our children. Some bucket list. And they said, you know, pumpkin cake. What about, you know, last year? Geeky Dairy Queen, fit. Oh boy. 58 anniversary of New London. Yeah, did get the airplane. Blizzard, air gravity, blue, sprinkle, cotton candy, and Oreo. So I did get some views. Number one energy drink bottle right here. Subscribe to No Catch Me Up. Said, you know, overcome. Yeah. Like I said about that, you know, I push fuck up C4 and I told you and did it. Go to get him. It was like $14 or some change. I think it might have been the peach one. Maybe not. Maybe Freedom Ice. I think Electric Sour was good to go. Oh yeah, Freedom Ice was. I think it made for him left. But Cotton Candy, you know, I did the original and see for. No. Band Energy, no. But Blizzard, I really haven't tried it for a while. Then you have Fagel. Then you have the D-tier Dairy Queen. Sour Patch, crazy, you know. Last year, and Brownie Crazy. Marshmallow Crazy. Peanut Butter Crazy. Peep Crazy. And like, Scream America. Scream Full Throttle. Versus a Challenge. You know, yellow, black, gold, the candy bottle. Look like Full Throttle, taste like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle. Nas, Charred Citrus versus Full Throttle. Then we have Beyond Wall Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Nas, Cherry Out. Hey, EJBG, someone got me. That's all I'm going to do. What else do we have? Pink Bear, Root Beer Balls, Energy Drink. You can put your gummy gummy into the last one versus Bagel. Bagel Root Beer. Then we have Monster Inferno, Monster Rain Inferno, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch versus Nas Fruit Punch and Nas Rally. But in general, challenge of Monster Rain Inferno, Jalapeno Strawberry, Green Can, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, Red Can, then you have the True Blue with no E. And I wonder if, I think he did the pop. Rockstar Endurance with X, 400 Caffeine, the Pop, and all the above. Cotton Candy, Blue Razz, and Super Sour, Apple. Apple, Green Apple, Granny Smith, Sour Apple, I make it Apple. Just like the whiff, nothing. Motors will be Monday. See if it's still on a long route. I probably gotta buy. I don't know. Looks like I didn't do that. I'm gonna watch Time Sense. So, do America Got Talent? Here it is. Shoot goes at her. My sister. So. Plus, I did load on PlayStation 4 yesterday on PlayStation 4. Mostly I did on my own. Oh, it's back on the schedule. Oh, on Netflix for years had the new rules. March coming out with that. Season 2. I could get rid of these. You're probably almost done with that. If you don't get the money, then yeah, they've been good enough. I did right there, got to pay $100. But I think it'd be $131 and some change for sneak. So I did send it on eBay PayPal, sent email to about the sneak bill because it was like $67 and change, free shipping. Way better than the Amazon. I wonder if you see what it is sometimes. That's nuts. So it's $14.98, $335.60. Got a QVC payment. $40.34. 4 day, no. 2 day trail. 24 piece holiday sausage cookies. $12.45. Gonna be done. Cookies. Crumb. I'll be another challenge. Category. Get him. So, the 12th. Oh, okay. Crazy. Get him. Mega size whip. Argan. Body butter. February 13th. The German 3 6 months. Charge of coffee has milk. But the onion butter, body butter, $13.70. The payments, three payments, five will be done. Top notes, $7.56. Payments are 2 and 6. Then we have probably 13 2, dramatic 3, between ounces, draw a peanut butter level, $7.66. Payment 2 and 6. There we go. Yeah. Let's go here. Let's look at these. Yeah. Let's dive deep here. Let's go right here. We try to do all that. So beginning. The royal family, you know, kill the people that was bad, you know. Landed. Worse. It would be as worse. Like Hitler or worse, you know. Murdered the royal family. You know, murdered and killed his people. Of going up there, Kremlin and KGB. That's a clean cleanser that I don't know. And we have Stalin. And the leader of Italy, Mussolini. Jewish people. We did ask for cleansing. I might kill other people too. And then we have the young Putin or someone been on, shooting a dick. I'll bet on the Soviet Union tattoos and stuff like that, you know. But, you know, Debbie got some of the leading critics. They got cried, crashing. So, my dad said, for God's sake, place in Afghanistan. You don't have no oil, no resource, minerals. What they have is landmines, can't walk, and they're going up. You know, caves, mountains, rocks, opium, poppies, terrorists, you know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, man. Yeah, Russia must have poons, they have tattoos, they want to be a Soviet, WG, spy program, Kremlin, crush, Jordan, Ukraine, invade, then they shot down a Malaysian airplane on purpose. And put the dead body Serbian, Obama was like, Obama was president at the time. American United States can't come, no FBI, no black boxes, no investigation. And people say, Greenwood's not all worried about. First Malaysian airplane disappeared dead. Forget about it. My dad said, the ocean deep. Horror movie about it. Conspiracy series said, there's Atlantis. So yeah. My older sister, what about the South Korea, you're going to triangle and all that, disappeared on the plane. So, in a word, I said, I'm in a building. Fuck yeah. Weird. So, like me, always didn't want to, you know, recognize Shiite terrorist groups, but like that, you know. Most of my majority Muslims, you and me, are Iranian people, you and me. And Sunni and Shiite Muslims. You know. But, you know, we all have terrorist groups, you know, my country do. We have alt-right, you know. Not just that, Democrats and Liberals, you say they're very critics, they have their own terrorist groups, you know, everybody has terrorist groups. The white supremacists, KKK, Ku Klux Klan members, American Nazi, neo-Nazis, Gaines, Godfathers, and you know, we have Chinatown, all like all that. That you know, Latin Kings, Hispanic Gaines, you know, that'd be Mexico, guys, because, you know, South Korea, North Korea, you know, all, you know, China. Oh yeah, China's games. Yeah, Asian game, Chinese game. I watch horror movies. Nasty. Oh, disturbing. I don't like it. Oh. Yikes. I'm very, very, very. Nay, Asian movies. Nah. Don't like them. Don't like them. But that's the content, you know. It's even like that, you know. Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, you know. Taliban. Al-Qaeda. And I forgot to mention that, you know. Al-Qaeda, Osama bin Laden, you know, made that, you know, when the Soviet Union of Russia, you know, of the Imperium, shooting the dick, you know. Osama bin Laden made Al-Qaeda, the brother Muslimhood, to fight invaders and else, you know. But, you know, because it's Sunni Muslim terrorism. Al-Qaeda, I mean Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and ISIS. So, then you got, like, you know, Assad and Syria occupy Lebanon for years and years and years and years. And they said, you know, they said there was a terrorist attack, you know. Al-Qaeda did it, but it was Assad and a political assassination on a political rival. Probably occurred. So. It's like my dad and I, you know, Shiite Muslims is how they celebrate, you know, we do. You know, with a heavy ball chain spikes, you know, we do, self-mutilation, self-torture, you know, doing what once. They did that because, you know, it was their country, you know, once they hanged Saddam. Oh my god, Saddam. Sons, Ward's son, and Tsar Kelly Massali, Richard England, on NBC World News said, you know, he's the world leader, Isaac. He hates you guys. But like Saddam, not relevant, should have been gone. Yeah. Anyhow. You know. My dad said, you know, the nerve gas, mustard gas, and nasty stuff, you know, what Saddam's older son did to interact with the Kurds and the bombs. So, Shiite terrorist groups, let's get in that context, right? Yeah, Iranian, most majority Iranian, which, yeah, well, look at this shit, church groups. It's the Iranian government military, you know. Hoop Jack, clerics or premier, Ayatollahs, Republican Guard, Houthi in Yemen, Hezbollah leader, Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, Assad militia go back for Iran. And so yeah. So like that, Saddam and his older son, they died. I'm glad we killed Saddam's sons and his wife. Welcome. And the Shiites, Iraqis, they came Saddam. So. You know, we get to that Turkey leader, they bomb North Iraq or the Kurds. But no, let's get to this point here. So no doubt about it, people said America, and keep receiving the norm, no greens, no healthy, they said, you know, healthcare, horrible, the workforce, the school, the education, you know, the state, you know, America, United States, it's no good, you know. Yeah. Then again, This America, United States of America, talking bad and shit about their country. And they said, look at this, you know, Assad. Well, you know, at the hospital, healthcare, holy shit, you see that? How will healthcare look like? Then, it did all. But what about this, you know, target the kids, children, elementary school, this, you know, chemical, biological weapons, blue stuff, and the kids' face, and crying, and eating their skin, and stuff, and that, you know, them. And Trump, people made fun of Trump because he didn't like it. Weird. Right? And people said, that's science fair. That's science project. That's education. And now what about the famous one? And the extra large bullet or shit, whatever. A warplane match and drop down on their people, barrel them. You like that? Sinister war. The devil's war. Gotta be honest, gotta tell the truth. Facts. That's what that's what this is about. And like that, what about the vulnerability? People talk about the vulnerability. The vulnerability. The kids, the babies, the children, females, the pregnant, you know, females general, you know. The poor, homeless, poor welfare, middle class taxpayers, disability, disabled, the sick, the dying, the injured, you know, senior citizens, veterans, elderly. It's like, throw that out of the window, right? It's like, you know, they said that's sexy, you know. He had the leader of the Turkey is sexy, you know, we do. Because, you know, once Saddam and his own son died, he bombed Northern Iraq. Because the Kurds are terrorists, you know. And now they said, what about this, you know, fight against Assad, fight with him. I don't know what's going on with all that details. I don't know what to do. No. I don't get it. No. That's how I said. Kurds. No. Libya. The Kurds. No. I got something confused or whatever. However, I don't know. Of the Turkey layer. They hate Kurds. Kurds not terrorists. You know. And they go bomb Northern Iraq, you go in Libya, shouldn't even be there. What's insane about it? You know, Kurds are not even Muslim, Kurds are not human beings. Focal Kurds, right? Well, yeah, fuck, right? And nobody. Hell no. You know, attack. You know. Not suit the, you know, agenda. It's not sex and all that and stuff that you know we do. It's like that. Bomb after bomb, chemical and biological weapon after chemical weapon. And people don't give a fuck. It's like Australia, you know, people got in trouble. They didn't even talk about that, you know. They don't give a fuck about that. Of Australia, you know. On fire. The water. Underwater. The floods and all of it. People will say, Australia's fine. We don't have no fires. We don't have nothing. We don't have a fire problem. We don't have a flood and water problem. We don't have a bat problem. Fake news, like what the fuck? You go beep 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 censorship at its best. the fuck? For real. For real. You gotta be shitting me. You gotta be shitting me. What the fuck, indeed. Well, like my dad said, you know, around, you know, a dumbass, you know what we do. They, shot down a plane, two missiles, you know what we do. And they don't have a military, can't do nothing to us, you know what we do. Who screwed the fuck is Israel, Jewish people? The Kurds! The Kurds, they are fucked. Nor in Iraq. Well, my dad said, you know, they want Iraq. You want Iraq? Have Iraq. Have Libya. Lebanon. Yemen. You know, Saudi Arabia. Kuwait. You know, Iraq, you know. Syria. Have Afghanistan. Have it all. I just don't get it, you know. People are so terrified of the Kurds. When people said that, you know, there's nobody in Russia, nobody in Moscow, no Russia Moscow people are like you and me. You know, it's like, you know, of the protests, you know, the chop of the people, you know, it's of the reigning people want freedom, democracy. They said that was fake news. I always forget about North Korea here. That guy's a psychopath, a joke, you know. Then you have, you know, later China, you know, up the death camps of them too, North Korea. But then again, you know, I don't know, it's kind of like a debate, you know. That's the same about it. People say whatever, and hear of fake news right there. Here is the truth. It was like this, you know. If Houston Astros or Boston Red Sox for cheating, they said that's fucking sex. What? My dad said mental. People said, they're not no mental. You know how we do. My dad said, they have that, you know, mental and San Juan Carlos and Kiel. Now do. And they obviously, you know, worry about Clayton Kershaw. You know, a mental, and you got Jensen. Hearts, you know. They game by sick and all the above, you know, we do. Yeah, you know. Sitter filled cameras through the homepage, you know. Trash, the veins of trash. Cans or whatever, however, and you got this. Oh, the red lips and some buzzer and all that, you know. We do change your mind, change your clothes and stuff, but you know, we do. I lost Red Sox and stuff, but it's like David Price, he should have a curse. Or you know, Clayton Kershaw should not have a curse. Should be back to back World Series. But like that, that would make anybody sick through the summer. But, well, you know, get what you get, I guess. You know. Yeah, everybody screwed. American League, New York Yankees, you know, Tampa Bay. What about, you know, see, no workout, you know, all of them, you know. But Mike Trout, you see him more like that. I don't want to even mention the name. Mike Trout, MVP is like 10 years or not. But still, Mike Trout. They don't have an award series. They don't cheat. Yeah, Shannon, undisputed with Skip said, if I knew every pitch, he said he could play baseball. Yeah. It's like Barry Bonds. He didn't blast one all the time. He strike out, at the end of career. You walk, you have this now, is that sexy? And Pete Rose said he wish he could be a Hall of Fame. Nobody got to beat his hits, That's not going to happen like that, nobody tell, he didn't know. He earned to deserve it. Not Kate Aaron. He's pissed about that, too. Little Pete Rose. One Ben. I think of Houston Astros players, They hate Barry Bonds because cheating and steroids. He doesn't deserve it like he did. Because that's the thing, because Barry Bonds, not the most, be his record. But didn't earn deserve to cheat him. Like Babe Ruth, earned deserve it. Then Hank Aaron, he did. Barry Bonds not. But it's not gonna be out of the ballpark. You know every single pitch. That's the same, it was like that, then blip. I wonder why Chapman was weird. He got fucking screwed. They said a garbage fell up, garbage because the Chicago Cubs are tipping. No, they knew every pitch. It was like Mike Trout, man. They should have at least one award series. Freddie Freeman, last year, playoff postseason. He lied. He was injured. But I like the moment he got emotional because his best friend, one of his friends, probably best friend, person of respect, lost the job, And Mad Dog said, Haheed said, Ferrari, they went to, posted with the award series, would still be manager. People lost their job. Oh, yeah, LA Dodgers. The hitting coach went to Cincinnati as a new league went to Cincinnati. I don't know if he's still there. Cincinnati Reds hitting coach Puig went back to American League. American League had a second quality as a hitter, Cleveland Indians. I think Puig's still there. The hitting coach probably still has Cincinnati Reds. That's the same, coaches. You have the old coach Baltimore Orioles. You got the old Detroit. That's probably a long time. I don't know. That's probably so. But, old coach on Blue Jays. Kansas City Royals. But who knows about all that situation? But who knows about that? But Mike Trout promised him, I proposed to the St. Louis Cardinals like that. Had a certain, freeze. Could have had 2-3, They had Clayton Kershaw. That's the sad about it. Clayton Kershaw. And not on you. That's on Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. Not on you. Not on you. And then some, having heart problems over it. That made me sick. My mother fucking sick. But I know. Kyle Ford, LA, Los Angeles. could have been having a celebration and party to make everybody happy. No, I like that hate me. Well, I saw somebody say that Asian picture, you know, went somewhere else, so we have him gone. I don't really like all that. Because we have the famous whistling in the World Series, you know, Rich Hill, why he was mad that I don't blame him for it. But, I like that, it's like, they have this video on YouTube. Probably cool, but, sure my wife took care of it. Did you hear that? Rich Hill, I was mad because that guy's, getting screwed. I understand now. I really understand. I understand. Completely understand. That's the same. That's like he's gone. Oh yeah, that. Everybody losing their job. That's sick. I just wonder where Chill's still going. Oh yeah, look at Alex Woods. He lost a job. I wonder if he's still pitching Cincinnati Reds. Oh, that's a shame. Damn. I like that, made free. Freddie Freeman. Human. When breaks, first breaks. I respect that. Because that's what I said. He was honest. He wasn't honest. He lied. Okay. But he was honest. He was real. He told the truth. And he know what's up. He know what. Yeah. When Dave Robbins, Rory Bet, and Kershaw, the mental, and Jensen, because of all. He was unbeatable, That's it. I know, shouldn't be like whatever, but still, even like the interview, from general manager, and I don't know. Well, I saw one YouTube video. So what he saw, now, I made him piss. It's nothing. It's not like a me and Freddie Freeman. And Dave Ross. Worry about Clayton Kershaw, mental, and Jensen. And thought. Yeah. And that's like, was one YouTube video I watched, Clay Kershaw. I don't know, bucks it. Man, it was 40, 50 pitch. I don't know. How many innings or whatever. It looked like a 4 or 5. And it just, just pounding Clay Kershaw. Sanders, I don't know if he got out or just pound. But then again, like Chicago Cubs or whatever, something like that, surely it's not every team of all that. And the Mad Dog, how he said, team's not gonna, if they do it, they're not gonna do that because they said MLB Network destroyed them. They'd be dumb. That's not smart. I don't know. Surely not. But, well, that's a set, man. What was it? 2016? It surely was not the. It was Houston Astros and Boston. You got the mastermind. General manager, the manager, AJ Hinch, and you got Alex Cora, of that way, star of the Houston Astros, of that, they was rewarded the coach, Boston Red Sox, and Beltran, not the Boston Red Sox, but, that's Alex Cora, but the Houston Astros, 2017, but, trying to be the coach, the manager of New York Knicks. They definitely fired. Good. Welcome. But then again, but if so, Chicago Cubs would like that, but what's the same? Would they be, you know? I think, you know, that's the same about that. You know, same, of course, you know. Would it be the Cubs? It'd be Cubs, Houston Astros and Cubs and Boston Red Sox all the time, you know? We'll go back one. It'd be like that. No. And plus, it was Joe Madden. We got Grandpa David Ross. Front office, you know. Problems with Joe Madden. I probably hate Joe Madden. Hate Chris Brown. You got all YouTube videos said, you know, I'm instant ripples. He fed up. Cause that's the same. Real, honest, all of the best friends I was saying. It's a front office. They're not going to be Joe Madden. They're not going to be Grandpa David Ross. The front office. Who brought us? Hey, the front office. It's like Mary. Like you play with Jesus Christ, like American Idol, and you're into DR, which is the vulgar, right? Fuck American Got Talent, and fuck the front office. Fuck you. And that's what's saying, man. You know. I'm not gonna be a fan of the front office. Yeah, watch the National front office. When people. I wonder why, you know. I wonder why people love Houston Astros. Boston Red Sox front office is a fucking cheat. They're cheaters. Oh no, that's love. This. There's no love.
It's all hate.
Like I said. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's not good. When they come right there. The guy who did that quote and saying they're doing that. Huh? Well, it was somebody a long time ago, but maybe Bill Belichick knew the Patriots and Kraft and Tom Brady said that. He ain't cheating, he ain't trying. Cause everybody bring that up, you know. Have with all, you know. That's what they said, you know. I was like, what? Well, like that, cheating is. Yeah, that's. Sin, you know, against the law, and you know, yeah, it's a bad sin. You feel bad. I don't feel bad. You know, I don't feel bad. It's, you know, it's money. Money, sexy, ladies, power, influence, and all of them. But there's no respect at all, no, but I do respect it. I do respect it. Freddie Freeman, honest facts, telling the truth, emotional. When he said respect, that probably is the best thing. They go all the lining of who of all that. I just. That's sick for evil. Senator. Even like that video of YouTube, you gotta. I say these are most important videos YouTube belongs to. And again, they all. Because the person on YouTube said, you know.
what was it? A person on YouTube did it, broke it, you know, whatever. You know, Twitter or whatever. Yeah. But. I like that YouTube video, Clay Kershaw like that. But Chicago Cubs, that'd be different. Cause like that, you know. People would be like, oh, what about that? But that's the same about that. That's why he said, you know what they're doing. What, now they stopping because they got caught, they cheat. Cause like that, yeah. Some people be like, man, what about Washington? The Chicago Cubs, you know, that's why he, you know, Mike Trout, never won a World Series yet. He's in Houston Astros. Cheating. Can't do much. And then, yeah, Boston Red Sox. Cheating. You know. It's the same, you know. That's so. That's the same for, you know. That's the same. You know, if Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox didn't cheat, I bet Mike Trout would at least won World Series. But who knows, you know. That's not no cheater. That guy is a real deal. Like that, I respect Mike Trout more than ever. Because I respect that. You know, I would do. You got even Pete Rose, you know, I respect that, fighting back. Then you got Hank Aaron, I respect that too, you know. Well, I know what he means, because, you know, he ate Barry Bonds. It was Barry Bonds cheaters. He ate the cheater. You know, like, you know, Jose with all that. That's a poor YouTube video too. I saw that live, you know. It was all weird and all of the above, you know. Now we know. It's like that, you know. Well, they said the truth will set you free. And here we go. So, because Barry Bonds, he cheated. You know, shut it. You know, but yeah. But, gotta move on. Dustin Baker is a Houston Astros coach. Bad Dog want him to get a World Series. But, you know, Houston Astros win a World Series, you know. That's ain't people would flip. Just imagine that, you know. Even if LA Dodgers, you know, I'm saying people would go crazy and they would just be fighting and fighting and fighting. Like that, you know. If it's Houston Astros, LA Dodgers, me, I'm going to be rooting for LA Dodgers. LA Dodgers, Boston Red Sox, I will be rooting for LA Dodgers. There you go, all. That's to say, baseball and all that. There are going to be some fights. That's for sure. Now, I'm not going to feel sorry for Houston Astros or Boston Red Sox. I'm not going to, you know, general manager, AJ Hinch, manager, you know, then Nelson now, Alcoro, Beltran, no, Jose, you know, Greer or whatever, and Berkman, and whatever, Greener, whatever, however. No, ain't gonna happen. Verlander, no. That great kid did. He made a huge, huge mistake. It's like that, you know, see here real quick. Huge, 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 huge mistake. Huge, huge. Yeah. Okay. There you go. Have fun. There you go. Have fun. Man. But, yeah. Oh, well. But, yeah. MTD. But yeah. But well, you can, you just can go on and on and on. Oh, yeah. Ooh. So, oh yeah, you're gonna forget. And a DiMaggio salad. Road check, $18.70. Should I get some shoes with snake pill? Gotta check on all that with eBay PayPal. That's more of it, $60 and changes is $21, I believe, and some change. So yeah, $60 and some change. I think that is pretty well normal and typical shoe. No coffee jacks, I should one. Her shoes, probably Shoe Carnival, store and website is $70 something and some change. So yeah, it used to be a typical shoe. So I asked, not a bad question. I asked, gonna get the snake pills and 10.5, 10.5, 10.5. My size. Well, I'm gonna wear, so the 10 o'clock slot will be a snack dessert, will be Germex, QVC, chai lattes, a lot of the stuff I'm not gonna hear, little seeds or something, man, that's really salty, I might do white macadamias, I don't know, monster cookies, about the one thing. I wish I had a Blizzard. Too bad no peanut butter lovers. They gone. They're not in there, you know. That's the thing. They gone. It will be March. I'm excited for the hot chocolates. Because, marshmallows. I don't know. I guess let's see. Why not, right? I guess I can get a junior cheesecake, I guess. I wonder when they're gonna be, everything gonna be popping for, music. I need Halo Bolt. I definitely need that Bolt. That's a must, okay. I checked that out. I definitely need that. That'd be well worth it. That's a one she talked about. They gave me some there. But we got some salad. She called. So she had three pieces. Took the pizza. I guess it's ham and pineapple cheese or whatever. I don't know. She get whatever she wants. She had salad. Two crackers, three crackers. They don't do that. The two ranches, so like that. No pepperoni, she had a small shell salad and a lunch. So yeah. Three vegetables. Yeah. I wonder when they're gonna have candy, corn, and s'mores. I'm still gonna get them. Sucks, no peanut butter lovers. Should have got Christmas ones. Be searched. Well, that's the same. That's all cheaper. Let's go with Halo. Well, I don't need that. I'll show you. Oh shit, show you. Oh yeah. They have a new one now. $128.21 plus shipping and handling, $10.19. Yeah, plus the 5 easy payments of $25.50. That's it. That's a good deal, you know. I'm gonna be, how do you look like that one? So I didn't want to get the other one cheap, but you could put your smartphone on. I don't know. How many pills and all. Yeah. Whoa, I gotta go in the gym. Jimmy Baker. Man, I don't know. Damn sure cookies, there's a lot of that stuff though. It's like, tons of them. I don't know when that candy corn is more Germax will do that. But I'm gonna get that. Look at all the cheesecake for that shit, bro. Oh, well, look at that. They still have a pumpkin one. Yeah, apple pie cheesecake. Oh, man. I just wonder how that'd be. Oh well, let's go right here with this. That's the Christmas on Amazon. These are good ones, you know. Everything you have things. We got this. That's awesome. I charged that. I got the other one way over there. But yeah, that's good stuff right there. Remote. Haven't even been remote. Laptop, yeah. Crazy dinosaur, old and slow and all that. And the keyboard. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go back to one of those things. Next Sunday, YouTuber, are you excited? American? Yeah. Tell. Next Sunday, the 16th, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. You can be in the middle of my door. With Brian, Ronnie Richie, and Katie. Hey. Oh, that's good, Chris. Excited. Like that. My care be done, but, you know, well, I know. If I do all that, it'd be 5 parts, you know. Here, you know, yeah. I don't know. This is so good, it's so great, baby. But I like that, that's kind of good. I'm doing that one of each. I think they are the monster ultras. Let's go with ChristianEnergy.com. You can use them in the game. To turn the monster to hydro support. The monster rain. Monster rain and thermal storage. Oh, okay. Yeah, C4 Smart Energy Secret Brand. I got the next peach, mango, nectar. I'm pretty surprised the cotton candy. That's okay. Like that, like that. I don't think we gotta have no tea. Hopefully the cotton candy like the original. But Freedom Ice will be like 3D to Liberty Pop. Red, white, and blue. And we have last year, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, Apollo. And blue, rain, and the year, Apollo 3D. These are the beautiful ones. Then we have Seafloor, right? Ultimate of the Sky. America, that'd be awesome. It's basically an energy. Get America. Should I do Java? Mantra? Oatmeal? Should I do that? There's a red light. That's a good one, 3D cheat like this. There's so much going on there. Did I do it? Yeah, I'm not gonna look, so I'll check that out sometime. So I'm not looking at sense of it. I wanna do the apple question. The voodoo one is good, too. Well, the apple crisp and the onion dessert, I was so bad. Well, here I'd be good to go now. Not just a baby, that monster, rain, inferno, jalapeno style. That's so good. It tastes real like monster chicken. It's so good. So these are good too, but you know. Yeah. I do have a clear favorite, but they all good. Successful. Like that. Yeah, of it, but of the hidden, you know. They do a great job. They're like Rockstar's thermal. Challenge guys being to Kentucky, see what he is. Rockstar's thermal. Tropical Fire. Rockstar's thermal. Neon, I'm trying to think of it. No, neon glass. Yes, yeah. Hydro, Hard Potion, Cincture, Citrus. All about her. The TV one. Yeah. No. These are good. It's true all that, but they are good. That's what I say. You know, hide it. Hide. That's what they do. See about that. That's a good sign. That's a good sign. Yeah. Well, even like that, but I know it took me a long time to bane energy drinks. Like that. I know they don't have no teas and all that. What tea, you know. I just say a tea. Well, that's the same. It's the last one. Last of it, then yeah. Last of it, then you know who's whatever, however. Yeah. There's four people, you know. Well, Judge Azupeg picked twice. We had Golden Buzzer. Trying to figure out the Star Wars. So that's what I need to watch. And so, Star Wars Story. Bears and all that, I don't know the order. But Netflix, you know. Yeah, even here. The Titans, you know, need DVDs here. So. I'm pretty well good to go, you know. And I guess I can even do that. Do all that, right? Okay, whoa. I'm gonna go there. Oh yeah, Red State Update, they have their Patreon. Well, I'm not gonna do that. No, I'm not gonna do that. I want to eat it. That'd be cool, but no good question. I'm gonna go, you know. I'm very spoiled. Very spoiled. Yeah, she wants to stay home. Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna do that. I always do the YouTube. So YouTube is YouTube, where subscribe, put notification bell, Red State Update, YouTube, podcast, and $5 will give you 20 extra minutes of Red State Update, Patreon, podcast. YouTube is YouTube, and I know YouTube and Patreon is crazy as fuck. More than ever. Playing my golf application one, she don't get it, you know, because, you know, her two nieces and cousins, and that's what they do. the YouTube. She said she don't like 50-50, like love hate relationship. She like it, love it, hate it, and all that. It's like even me, you know, of YouTube and Google and all that. But like me, you know, like Clay City, old life, you know, that'd be fine before Illinois, new life, you know, yeah, help with boredness, help with bored, depressed, tired, you know, keep me up and all the above. Even, that's the same, I gotta try to figure that out, try to redo them sometimes too, I guess. Just, you know, fall asleep, you know. Hair, you know, I'm not. You know. I get warm and high, cause, you know, heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket on, so, yeah. I don't know. You get away again, I guess. And you got, you know, big shout out and thanks to TPX Reviews, Exclusive Energy. Well, I guess even YouTube and Google, but, it's like, whatevs, right? I might be finished this. That'd be kind of good, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what's all going on. Well, I don't know what she's doing, maybe or something. Then I got a bug or whatever. But, then she let me know and all the above, you know. Then yeah, probably all hay and all that, you know, we do. Well, like that, I probably would buy Bird of Prey, really. Then again, that's gonna be a while and all that. I don't look at stores. I'm not gonna do iTunes, because if I do that, it's gonna shut them off. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go up to Jeff's Kitchen and load a woman. Buy that. So, see about what happened. $100 will be... I don't know when exactly of it. Not gonna happen. So, I'm not, yeah, no information about nothing. Like Star Wars and all that. Information about it, but not that, I probably need to adjust whatever. Probably, it's like my dad said, be the downfall of us. A joke. Like, because of it, really was something. It's all a joke, not really what happened. It's like, even me, you know, be honest and come, and like that, and I'm gonna go check to get you one, you know, for Illinois family, loving channel news for of Laura Kent and Chambers, and it's like, of that people don't get it, out. That's the same, you know, don't care about me, don't help and all the above, you know how we do. And it's like that, you know. But even like that, I'm definitely hoping, I'm not going to text him today, I'm definitely hoping, you know, he got, you know, people up there have my back, my family, you know, and MTD have my back. I'm going to text Jamie Cullen. I'm going to text people. I'm text. Seeing people have my back, you know. Oh well. Definitely thanks a big shout out for only Mach 21, Monster, Rain, and Inferno, True Blue, and Note, and Jinx Dolls on this range of Captain. Into the detail one day, tie by charcoal. Actually, I'm putting my buff junk to try and use it. I guess it was apple cider on Amazon. I got that cheap lid, different lid. Like it, yes, I'm excited for it. Big bottle. Good thing I didn't get Phoenix one. Like it and all that. So, yeah. Got a shampoo, body wash probably, Old Spice, Charcoal, Volcano, Deodorant, No Spray, Yeah, it's no mint Yeti. But, you know, with but the body wash on. Okay. So excited about that. So yeah. I could use that for making I don't know. I wonder I should do dark chocolate axe. They got some new axe, I don't know about all that. So yeah. Oh well, you get what you get, right? This is good. It really is. Not me, I'm picky. I'm not gonna do Rockford Thermal. Tropical. Tropical Fire and Neon Blast. And Hydro Power Potion Finisher Pictures. Teeth. Yeah, I hate that. I don't think we got that system. But it pops up more. No. These are good. Hopefully. C4. Smart Energy. Whatever. Electric Sour. And Freedom Mind. I love to do that, American. It's bomb pop too, really, I believe. Good thing I got them, because I didn't put $100. Shoe, glad I did eBay PayPal. It's a good question, you know. And I gotta be like 60 some dollars and some change. Free shipping. Why not, right? You know, be cheaper than all the shoe carnival from the two shoes I paid. That's 70 some dollars and cents. So yeah. You know, be pretty well typical, but my coach has got you one. She want them one shoes lucky, you know. Got this weird thing, you know. I guess cheap generic shoes. She like them. They're purple. She got multi. Gold. Get the rose gold, silver. Maybe white and black, maybe. Man, I gotta keep it bugging. Well, we're done good. Sweet. It's amazing. Yeah, probably, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I hope I don't have five times. But I'm glad I got that, because it's good for energy. Said he wouldn't have them, but boy, they're going. No, yeah. Well, Freed Mice 4, because I bought that. I guess 5 for cotton candy, and that's it. So, I'm not going to do cotton candy, because, you know, I saw whatever, but, boy, I don't know. Is that part 2 or just part 1? I'm not going to bother with it. The Electric Sour, Swiss Energy, so if you like Sour Energy, then I like it. It's green, I mean, green apple, sour apple, and all that. Yeah. And Freedom Mice, they're all good. I think it's good, surely gonna be good. No cotton candy and no peach candy. And these go by quick. I'm buying them. Character can't play on my Yami Monster, Oat Milk, Wonder Mouth. I'm not much of a coffee person. I never did, but you know, all in Illinois, OCC, did the hot mocha, McDonald's, and yeah. And it was crazy. Yeah. I didn't get much of a restaurant. But then again, you know, yeah, I don't know why. It's a mystery. It's a mystery to me. I don't know, man. I don't know what kind of snack and dessert I'm gonna do. Wish I had a blizzard. I know all them peanut butter lovers today. I'm hoping to 5 or 6 easy payments when that could be possible. Yeah. That's QVC for you. I'm not much of a peanut butter person. Great value peanut butter pie and like that. You know. Well, I guess I could ask my dad about that. It'll be another good challenge for Patrick Gaming Protection. Great value peanut butter pie, great value brownie pie. Great value pumpkin. Great value pie. Great value holiday peppermint pie. Great value brownie pie, but you gotta put it up and you wanna do that. But I think it's Sarah Edwards. I hope that's right. Let's go with the number. They said they have. They're counting. Yeah, pause. And DK Derrick on Blizzard, Candy Cane Blizzard. Well, even with the hot chocolate stuff like that, you know what to do. We'll go for Derrick to get the one you like, the double fudge cookie dough. Or a cookie. Or a cookie jar, if you've never done it. I think you've done it. I don't need to talk about it. That's good. Yeah, I love this thing. That's good. They have a kick definitely, but the Nexus 5X, you know. What about the update and all that when it built up? I'll probably drink all that. Oh, well, I'm not gonna whatever, you know. Who loves this going? I got a lot of it. Hey, we did a good one. We will be done with this. Some great stuff. I don't know, see if... So I don't know if I will. I try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I love to do it every single 7 p.m. Central my time. But you know, legacy. Yeah, that's 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. You do good money on me. Gotta be a good guy. So I know my uncle Chad's church wanted to stay home. But then, that's the same thing. Thank Oscars Academy Awards, is that tomorrow night? That gotta be insane, right? And DVD doing a couple of awards. They say I'm the XFL. I watch a little, what do you think about that? Well, oh yeah, it could be otters, you know. I know I need to do cocaine energy drink, red beverage, Carol. Some great people did so much for my dad and Teresa and myself. Red hot spicy cinnamon, you know. I don't know if they still have the 8. That is 8.4 ounces. Now they have 16.4 ounces, something like that. They got the black, the cola, cinnamon, but no hot spices. YouTube is YouTube and 18 spots only. Do it. They're good. But like that, if I happen to get lucky for a show, it'll be probably spoiled the mod whatever the top 8.4. So yeah. But I do have Monster Rain, not Inferno, but Mango Attic, the Strawberry Sublime, like that. I don't know. But yeah. But you know, you had Peach. Say peach fuzz. Then you have watermelon. So I'm just gonna get this done. I don't know the second dessert. I don't know. Should have DK Dairy from Blizzard. I don't know. Did it close early? Or they still 10? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, well. Yeah, lady. Yeah. Do that jar mix. Chai latte. Lemon drops. White macadamia mix. Like the cookies. That's Subway. New Subway cookie. I guess it done there. It could be one drop more than this. But well. Yeah. Sugar cookies. You know. Well, white cake icing dough and the monster cookies. And chocolate chip with M&M's in it. So yeah. Oh yeah, then you have the Great Value pumpkin pie. Peanut butter. I don't know. I always feel like shit, you know. Like that, not a big fan of it, you know. Peanut butter, you know, you got Great Value peanut butter pie, cream, whatever. Then you have BK Dairy Queen Blizzard peanut butter. However. But like Germix peanut butter lovers, great. Then you got the coffee one, just hot chocolate marshmallows, incredible. I did do all the coffee ones, you know. Dragon dark, all that. I'm not that. And Jibber Z2, comment down below. What do you think about charcoal? What do you think about that? Toothbrush, you know, it's not like, you know, show or whatever, however. But like, the axe is clear, you know. Like the body wash, I don't know. The deodorant is what it is. Like the axe one, I think the new stuff or whatever. Of the drug. What, there are two new kind, different, whatever. Then they get rid of the aluminum. I guess, you know, drug have aluminum in it, so, yeah. What I have to say is, you know, all that junk gonna be gone. Junk and junk gonna be gone. That's the thing about it, and so I wonder about all that, you know. Dude. It's like my dad said, avoid, you know, I don't know if he said that or whatever. Not sure. Well, that'd be good anyway, you know. Hey, boop! I SMP Films, Mississippi, Corey Williams. That's what great YouTube is all about. I'm gonna have to probably do that first. But what do you think about that? You know, I think there was two wild bamboo and a rope bamboo and the ocean thing. Smell it. And got hype and hustle. I don't know about all that, man. Unfortunate, no Old Spice Yeti and mint drugget, but they have the, cause Old Spice is charcoal volcano. They have body wash, they got lavender, Dowden, shea butter, or something, I think like that, I don't, lot of foil and noise, Walmart, a lot of goop in this, so. Had it pooch down knees and my 24 pack. Take the other one, 4 pack. Just do that. B-Day Valentine Day. February 14. Weaned. But I don't know how to swing. My golf cart has only went 4 Mount Disney. Two ranches, they gotta pay for that for some reason. She gotta get free wings. I guess I can see real quick about that, see what they did. But then again, all that be all good, I reckon. But we'll see. We'll do this real quick. I guess. I don't know why it's like that. It's August 5th this year. Oh, get away there. So I don't know how to do that. Me hitting it something, who knows. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. What do you say about B-Day Valentine's Day and the big plans? We did say we did Charlie Brown, Peanuts, Valentine's Day. It's like an hour or something. There was three, I believe. Well, the first one's maybe. Yeah, we're gonna watch ABC, 7 p.m. 3 to 5 p.m. So on ABC, they're gonna have the main, gotta be the main one, but who knows. Like it, we're gonna do any big plans, you know how we do. Giving it to anybody, like my girlfriend tried to catch one. I gotta show that purple bear thing in the Walmart, she said. She loved it. And no matter what, you know. Yeah. Single, boyfriend, girlfriend, changing, transsexual, lesbian, bisexual, you know. Homosexual. You know, yeah. Whatever, you know. No matter what, let's talk about B-Day Valentine's Day. The plans and all of the above. And present day, what will be coming up. You know how we do. It's going to be interesting. And on April 17th, present day, it's going to be very interesting. You know how we do. So it's going to be crazy. So, now it's gonna be 1 week. So it's gonna be crazy. 1 week, coming up too. Of the Monday and the Wednesday. So it's gonna be very, very, very interesting. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be insane. So, that's gonna be something to look forward to that. $100 in there. Well, I'll get the mistake bill. See about what eBay people have to say. So, I don't know. No, I don't say big time, big city. I think in Illinois we'll have KFC and DK Derek, and we'll have chicken and waffles. So, I don't know what I'm going to do. Do want to try TGI Fridays. What about Chili's? Have I done that? Applebee's? Who knows? Too bad it would be Tuesday. Brian's long gone. Who knows what happened to that? And it would be Tuesdays. But Denny's, I want to do a Sriracha Burger. Uncle Chuck Sketch 1. She did want to try Arby's white cheese macaroni and cheese. I know she liked Steak and Shake. Who knows about Magona, Culver's, Fish. She did want to try Denny's breakfast burger. She wanted the hash brown and eggs, like IHOP. Cheese, no bacon. Want steak. Hardee's will be that big chicken. Long John Silver's be fish. So yeah. Who knows, right? There's no horror movies. Yeah, Birds of Prey. Starbucks, you know how we do it. I guess I gotta get her a large. Some Dolce coffee. But then, that's the same about that. I'm gonna see if I can get a sandwich. I gotta go inside, so yeah. I gotta do a recipe of the Star Wars or something like that. I think Dark Side. Yeah. Star Wars, Mandalorian. Disney Plus, I wanted Darth Vader dinner. So, yeah. So, we'll try to be back tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Red State Update. During non-regular pop, 7 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. time. Love doing that, right? So, yeah. So yeah. Probably either way, I'd do Nasr and Pop. So yeah. Probably do five part of that. Oh no, that would have been sweet, but not meant to be. But we're literally done, so yeah. Alright. So big thanks to Monster, Rain, Infernal, True Blue, without no E, Blue Raspberry, that's like 300 caffeine, 18 results only, energy drink. Thanks, a big shout out for only Mach 21, YouTube and TubeLand, YouTube and Google, 100 people in heaven. My dad, my family, friends, MTD, you know how we do. So, yeah. Everybody have a great day, night, with all the love. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. Bye, everybody. So, try to be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Sunday night, my time. America Got Talent. American Idol, YouTube number one. February 16th, next Sunday. ABC. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific hours. Who knows? The judges, Luke Bryan, Leon Richard, Katy Perry. The host, Brian Seacrest. It's going to be a good time. So, Sunday. So, yeah. For a while, a long time. So. But, like, the May slot, May Monday, you know, American Idol time. Definitely going to watch that. Welcome. So there you go. So it'd be either way you look at, not regular pop. Good for caffeine issues online. So there you go. Hopefully I will try to do tomorrow night, Sunday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Not regular pop. Good for caffeine issues online. So there you go. So Monster. Infernal, True Blue, without the E, Blue Pretty Can, 18 is also only for intercaptain, you know what I do. Okay, yeah, that's it. We're on March 21, so, YouTube, see ya, when I see ya, alright. Okay, fuck off.